Mr. Liu, pleasure to meet you. Can we help you with something?
What I'm about to... Don't get scared, all right?
We're the police, sir. We don't get scared. Please begin.
I was just kidnapped by mermaids.
Kidnapped by mermaids?
Yes, by mermaids. Like half human and half fish. You know, mermaids. Not left and right, up and down. Human top, fish bottom. The head? You can't draw the head on that.
A girl?
Well, they're mermaids, goddammit! Like in movies. With silky long hair and a curvy body, too. Half fish, half human. You get what I'm saying here?
We get it. Continue.
She came to me. She said she liked me and wanted to date. Then I got kidnapped. Somewhere in Green Gulf. Mermaids everywhere. An octopus. With long tentacles. Tried to kill me. And then Shan picked up a knife and she chopped his tentacle off. Then I jumped into the sea. I was like a... Why the laugh?
Oh, just some happy thoughts, sir.
What happy thoughts?
My wife just had a baby.
Why are you laughing?
My wife had a baby, too.
So your wives are the same girl?
Yes, that's right.
They both gave birth on the same day.
Let me make myself clear. I'm not lying to you.
Of course.
Why?
So back to the case. This creature you mentioned, this mermaid, was she pretty?
It doesn't matter if she was or not. She's one of a kind. They're rarely ever seen. Her eyes are like peas. A garlic-shaped nose and some sharp teeth. She's quite cute. Too bad it was dark that night. I couldn't see her breasts. I'm starting to lose my patience with you, man.
My wife had a baby.
I'm not a fool. I know you're laughing at me.
We are professionals, Mr. Liu. We don't laugh at people. No matter what. Unless it's...
Okay, Mr. Liu. Go home and take it easy. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Do something about this. All right? And make sure you take backup. Yeah?
Is there something else, Mr. Liu?
Mr. Liu. I believe you.